David.
Fiona!
My name's Harry.
Joe!
Name's Christy, bitch.
Jane!
Name's Tracy.
Ms. Wall!
And the trainers, Stevie McNicholas and Lorenzi Papakris.
Somebody shut that bitch baby up! I swear to God, I'll fucking kill that baby!
Fucking alarm!
Shut that baby up!
Man, shut up!
Shut that baby up!
Man, shut up!
Shut the fuck!
Hey, let me put my bloody knapsack in here. Got my fucking exercise clothes. About to go put this pillow in my fucking pants. Large my penis size. Name's Wall! Blue tank tops.
Well, see, he's very angry sometimes, and he beats me with wooden spoons and penguins, but I like it. It's kind of kinky.
Get your fucking ass up, you little fucking faggot, Harry. We got fucking work to do. Don't you know that by now? Let go! You fucking asshole. I'm trying to go all day to the fucking picnic. Fucking can't even make his own fucking bed. Good for nothing fucking piece of shit. See what out here in the window. Kind of look like Lou Piniella's gay brother. Couldn't tell you why. Got the neck of an anteater. Let me lay down here. Take some shots of penicillin. Read some Man Rights Chronicles. Besides my stomach.
Well, that got there. Oh! Did he see that? The lollipops?
Fucking donut!
Name's McBush. I had no friends in high school because I ate them all. Refrigerators are my best friend.
It's hard to see the wizard!
Let's go to a free bake sale down at the Arby's.
Get the fucking pies. Get the fucking pumpkin pies.
Right now!
Training day. Son of a bitch.
Why are we here? Please tell me.
Andrew!
Hurry.
Cheetos are definitely the best thing to eat before exercising. You can take results from me because I'm the best exercising person on this side of the Rocky Mountains. You spark that on anything.
Need some caribou meat for my terrifier fight. Do you get it?
Come on, you fat bitches. Get in here and get your fat asses in line.
Right. Oh, that isn't very nice now, is it?
I don't give a shit. Stop looking at me. Get your ass. Look, you're here to play some fucking soccer. Play some soccer balls.
It's not very nice.
Okay, you see? Got the fat bitches. The fat ham family. And over there is the fat sausages family. Today, you're going to kick the ball and try to score. But you'll do it with your feet tied and your backs covered in vinegar oil. That's right. And hot candle wax dripping down your back.
I don't know what the hell the dog told you to do.
We also have caribou monkeys chasing you out on the field.
It's just kind of hot.
Lions and other ostriches related to the pterodactyl family will be out.
Fucking asshole! Betting on baseball games! Hairstyle!
Let's get to the fat people.
Yeah, well, see? Sometimes I play tennis with pandas! Yeah! Pandas! That's right!
Fat people, you mentioned that. You fucking fat people. How you doing? How you doing? Kind of look like guy from Jaws. Kind of don't. I like to climb trees for a living.
Well, if you don't climb trees here, you're here to play soccer.
Hey, what's up, bitch?
I'm fat because I have large breasts. Large breasts under my shirt. You can't see them because I have a big shirt on. Size 6. Team.
Well, I don't know.
Well, it's all right. Well, sometimes I wear ride horses naked. Let's go! Come on!
That's the ugliest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Y'all fat bitches.
Well, you're here to play soccer and walk on burning coals. And don't forget to parachute off the cliff. And then you'll win by drinking Schneider glass. That's right. Goddamn camels in the background. Won't be shot by your back. It's loud enough.
You're fat because you've eaten too much since your childbirth. Your mother kind of looks... Eating Eskimo pies with no pants on is dangerous to your health and dangerous to others.
You play soccer with him in football. And today, you guys will be...
Wow, let go!
Here's finales.
Let's go. Bring out the paparazzi.
Well, today, play soccer. And you win a golden water bottle that you can pee urine in.
Does it sound appetizing?
And you can also win a flexible garbage bag brought to you by Steam Crackers and Goldfish. And if you win, whoever loses the most weight takes a shit on my chest.
You hear that? That's so good.
Ew, Brian Giles is my brother! Couldn't tell you why he's not in Major League Baseball anymore, such a shit! I hate when people don't share their food with me, because I'm a garbage truck with a wig on.
Oh my god, garbage truck.
And you can also win Shocker Post brought to you by Steamrollers of America.
Bullshit, that's all a lie. It's all a fucking conspiracy. Nobody ever includes me. Nothing's out.
Yeah, pudding. And you can win Shocker balls dipped in urine. Of course, camel urine. In my own urine.
Ooh, sounds tasty. That's borderline Sasquatch! That's a Sasquatch! That's a Sasquatch! Get Beckham!
Not David Beckham, it's my brother Ryan.
Yeah, I'm here for the fat one, bitch! Ah! Two gentlemen, they will teach you how to play soccer and do push-ups and pull-ups.
Liar! You're a liar!
And shit-ups. Covered in
liar, green. Liar, sandwich on fire.
Blue team gets Pablo Escobar. Red team gets San Juan Slave 3.
Shit.
He will teach you the tolls and needs to play soccer.
Oh, you like that?
My blood type is ragu. Spaghetti sauce, I bleed when I get stabbed with incisions. My chest beeps because I have a D-cup breast size.
All right, fat bitches, here we go. Ever seen a 10-inch penis? No, never. You haven't, because I'm black, and you never fuck a black man, but I fuck with fat bitches because the way I use barbecue sauce sometimes to train them because I like the way they taste. That's right.
I want barbecue sauce. My arms look like pudding.
They like to lick my balls and my cheese under my nuts.
Yep, like it go.
Sometimes I want to give you guys some tips on how to lick my ass.
Deep fry my
pillow. Go around the lips and then go around my face.
Only drink water on Tuesday. Well, I don't know what I do.
I don't like your attitude.
No, no, it's my time to talk.
Well, actually, we're going to come here today to play tetherball with Ric Flair and Macho Man Randy Savage. Do you guys have ever played tetherball within your livelihoods? Anyone answer this question now? Anyone? Anyone, Steve? Have you played tetherball before, Steve?
My haircut was inspired by my nephew. He's actually inside the youth penitentiary right now for grabbing his mother's knickers.
I gotta go play yachtsy with my grandmother. Bring any type of baked goods, including croissants or deviled dogs to my house. Go fuck yourselves.